are you doing, partner? What are you waiting around for? Are you waiting for some sort of funny thing to happen? We gotta get the fuck out of here. Let's go. Let's move it. Let's get to this guy's fucking telepod. This pink version of me. This pink eyehole monster. He's a pink eyehole monster. We're all equal, though. Everyone's equal. God, that poor pink Trover. What an idiot. What a dummy. Holy shit. But also, wow, this is a really nice fancy telepod. I mean, it's better than that garbage we've been using this whole time. I mean, it's different colors. I think this is a T-8000 model. Wow. It's got all kinds of doodads in here. I mean, it looks pretty much the same, but I mean, there's all kinds of doodads in it.
Pink Trover, what did you find out? Oh, it's you two. I must have misdialed. Trover, Cherorpian, things are looking very grim. Several worlds have been merged. Your dogs and the abstainers are going to be killed. I can't get a hold of the abstainers. Glorcon's blocked access to their inner sanctum. Telepod is blocked from going there too. Come to my office. Hurry. I'll brief you there on what the next steps are, but this shit is all totally changed. Shit's all fucked up. It's unpredictable. Everything just took a giant left turn. I'll see you at my office.
We fucking played right into Glorcon's hands. We're fucking idiots. We thought he was so stupid. He's a fucking genius. He played us like a fiddle. And now he's got control of the abstainers. And he's got the crystal babies. We need those fucking crystal babies, you know? And he's got your dog still. We haven't really done anything. We haven't done much of anything. I mean, this might as well be the beginning of the video game. I mean, we might as well have started the video game, like, right here, narratively. Because that's basically where we're at. We're basically at the fucking beginning, aside from all the fucking, you know, narrative story arc between you and me and, like, you know, our friendship and all that stuff. I mean, this may as well be the boot up screen for the game right now, because we're fucking back to square zero. This is fucked. Jesus Christ, what the fuck are we gonna do? Shit, I didn't see this coming. Did you see this coming? Yes or no? Come on, nod your little fucking peanut head. Did you see this shit coming or not? Yeah, me neither. We're fucking fucked. This is ridiculous. This fucking guy. Okay, we underestimated him. We gotta move.